things. Let me get to breaking news right now out of Fayetteville. Police there searching for the person who shot at two cars, including a police cruiser. Happened around 10:30 last night in the area of Gola Drive in Primrose Street. We're told no one was hurt.